is going to be the biggest product in Shark Tank history. Shark Tank history.
Bambooey is like a paper towel, but made out of bamboo. It comes in a roll and it's perforated, and it fits perfectly on your paper towel dispenser. One roll of bamboo with 20 sheets replaces up to 286 rolls of paper towels.
No! Wow.
Because they're reusable and machine washable up to 100 times.
We created Bambooey because we really wanted to make a difference in the planet by offering people an alternative to paper towels. Let's do a comparison over here. Here I have a regular paper towel.
And here we have a Bambooey. And like regular paper towels, Bambooeys are super absorbent. Look, they don't drip. Bambooeys are stronger than paper towels. Paper towels just rip.
Oops.
Regular paper towels don't work when they're wet. Bambooeys are the only towel that will work while still damp. They work on your kitchen, your bathroom, your shower, your stainless steel refrigerator, even your car. They don't scratch. And look, it's bone dry. And like regular paper towels, you can wash them in the sink, you can wring them, and you can reuse them. Isn't that amazing?
Amazing! Oh!
But wait, there's more.
We've recently developed a floor scrubbing Bambooey that's reusable as well.
Bambooey Sweeps is a Bambooey but with scrubbing dots. They fit perfectly in your sweeper. And the most amazing part is they leave no chemical residue on your floors and like regular disposable sweeper pads.
Wow, can we see it?
Yeah, of course. Now watch this, I'm gonna use a little bit of crayon here. So we're gonna make a big mess. Now watch carefully. Now you can use any cleaner so you can see how effective those scrubbing dots are. Now watch, what you will notice is that it will scrub, it will clean, and it will absorb without scratching whether you have wood, tile, linoleum, even stone. And look, it picks up everything.
Those dots are crazy.
And when they get dirty, you just toss them in the washing machine. They wash up to 100 times and they're bleachable too.
Bambooey!
Our products are made from 100% sustainably sourced bamboo, and with every roll we sell, we plant a tree.
Sharks, who's ready to clean up, plant millions of trees, and make tons of sustainable money?
Wow. Bambooey!
Are you selling any Bambooeys right now?
Yes, we currently have been selling it for almost 2 years.
And sales?
Last year, we sold $122,000 with Bambooey. This year, we are hitting about $300,000.
Is Bambooey actually bamboo cloth?
It is.
Which is not proprietary unique.
They make that today?
Yes, they do. It's available commercially.
So well, they make bamboo paper. They make bamboo towels, you know, to dry yourself.
And cloths.
And they make cloths.
Yes. The product.
But is he right? Are there rolls of bamboo cloth out there?
Not this exact kind of roll.
Can you explain that to us?
It's not the same kind of fiber.
We have a proprietary manufacturing process.
But no patent, of course, yes?
And we have a patent pending as of right now.
When you came out, you said you have a company.
Yes.
We are offering our whole company. Our whole company last year sold $1.6 million.
Wow, that changes the game.
Wow. Can we touch it?
Yes, absolutely.
Tell us what else the other company does.
We sell a variety of cleaning cloths.
What was your profit on that?
$900,000.
Wow.
Wow. You can take that money and plant a lot of trees. Why do you need our money?
We think that if we partner up with one of you, okay, we can actually take this to the next level.
You've made an assumption that people are going to treat this as a replacement for paper towels. I don't buy it. If you're gonna make an environmental claim, what you should be saying is it's degradable, just like paper is. But to say you're gonna wash this and reuse it means your footprint is very heavy because you're using electricity, you're actually using detergent that's going into the water supply. I don't buy that part of the argument.
No, I buy the argument because in Europe, they don't use a lot of paper towels.
I think people feel guilty. They're washable. I think that's true.
I want to show you that bamboo is actually, when you launder them, they become softer and they don't scratch. I have found out.
Do people use this on their faces?
They use them we're working on a line for cosmetics.
Thank you.
I'll share.
Okay. Ooh. Now, they become softer. I have professional detailers.
It's actually less stretchy than the original.
They're softer, more absorbent.
They don't scratch a card.
May I see that roll, Noah, please? I want to see what it looks like.
Of course.
What is the price point of one roll compared to a paper towel?
So that roll is our feature item. We have many different SKUs, but that roll sells between $12.99 and $15 in retail and online.
And Irene, if that was paper, how much would it sell for?
Paper towel rolls are between $150 to $350 a roll.
Wow. So unless you buy more.
Yes, and there's another.
Yes, but you can go through a roll of paper towels in a blink.
In a wink, yeah.
This says it's equal to 286 paper towel rolls.
That's right.
Let me just say one thing, okay? You are not buying just the product. You're buying three things. You're buying us, okay? We're the hardest working team in the industry. We've been together for 16 years.
I believe you, but I have to look at the merits of
these. There's three things. Number two, okay? We have an innovative product like nothing that you've seen in the industry.
Look, you're a great salesman.
There's a third one. Let me say
what's number three?
Number three is this is not the only product we have. We're creating new ways of using paper. We're doing toilet paper.
Washable.
Don't tell me it's washable
paper.
Toilet paper.
That's not reusable.
No, of course not. This
not
is disposable. Disposable toilet paper, of course.
You are definitely a great salesman. I'm a salesman. I feel the kindred spirit. I rarely say that on Shark Tank. You're very good. I have to look at the investment for me as an investor, okay? I don't find it very compelling for me because I don't want to go through the educational curve to accelerate this product. And the other way for me to do this would be to put debt on your company. And this 10% tip you're offering me is just...
But you've accepted from smaller companies. You have the opportunity by us being a bigger company.
All right, look, you know, you're very compelling. Here's an offer for you, all right? This is the only way I would do it because 10% means nothing to me. I'll lend you $200,000. I'll put an 8% interest rate on it, which is very reasonable. And you'll give me the 10% for an incentive for me to do it. That's an offer.
Okay.
He's a loan shark, in short.
$200,000. I'll put an 8% interest rate on it, which is very reasonable. And you'll give me the 10% for an incentive for me to do it. That's an offer.
He's a loan shark, in short.
The thing is, 10%, it means nothing to me. Nothing.
Well, if
nothing.
It means nothing, don't take it.
You're making a lot of noise, Mr. Cuban. Why don't you make an offer?
You know, I'm listening. Like I always do.
Well, that offer, I appreciate the offer. You know, we would love you to be together with someone because we want you to be in our commercial saying, I forbid you to use paper towels.
I think they had a plan.
Like,
make
love
it part
to
of the deal.
Oh my goodness,
let's see
good.
If any other sharks are interested. Robert, what are you doing?
Just listening.
Lori, I want to ask you, can this be sold on QVC like crazy or not? I feel it has to be demonstrated.
I think it's a great demonstrable item. And I will tell you, Barb, I love the two of them. I think you guys are heroes. I think the product's a hero. And I love that you came in saying, because our mission is so important to us about planting trees and saving our world, that we're willing to give you sharks a portion of our entire business. So, I'm willing to make you an offer. I'm going to give you the $200,000 at 10%. Because I think what you're doing is fair, and I admire it, and I'd like to be a part of it.
Say yes while you can.
Sorry, our answer is...
Well,
what's your response?
I know that the rest of you have not had an opportunity to give an offer. Would you like to pitch in?
Wait, you got exactly what you wanted from Lori, and you're going to shock the rest of the sharks.
I offered you guys exactly what you asked for because I believe in your mission statement.
Our answer is yes.
Good going. We're going to plant some trees. Save some trees.
Thanks. Good job, Lori.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Bye.
Good thing.
Good guy.
Wow.
Yeah. Lori was the best shark for us, and we're really excited.
He's going to be the biggest product in Shark Tank history.